think what inspires me is to make people feel something. Very much a lot of my work as an engineer is building things that are useful to people. Me, my inspiration is music, is sort of more qualitative, more in sort of how can you create a bond between an actor or a singer and an audience member. And it's how to develop that really sort of inspires me. I'm Warren Rieutort-Louis, and I'm a fifth year electrical engineer studying a PhD program in electronic materials and devices. I've always had a very sort of big interest in electronics from quite a young age. You can build these really cool systems that are so dense and so powerful. I'm sort of now looking, along with so many other people in my field, at taking those sort of elements of electronics that have allowed things like computing to develop to grow into things like large-scale systems that can be sort of around us all the time and monitoring us. I think it's a very cool thing to be able to sort of do, to have sort of living electronics, to have electronics that can respond to you. And so I came to Princeton a couple of years ago and of course started my PhD, and the first few years of PhD are very intense. So we spent time studying and prepare for the general exams. And then after my general exam, there was this opportunity to take a course in conducting. And it kind of all snowballed from there, taking that course in conducting, allowing me to create so many contacts within the musical field at Princeton and the theatrical field at Princeton. I joined the Princeton University Glee Club, for example, as part of this course. So as an engineer, obviously, I've studied a great deal of the basic mathematical properties of music, the properties of sound, the properties of frequencies, finding how to apply, how they actually work in a real setting where you have a music piece, and you see how that music piece develops, and you realize that sound is a great deal more than a set of frequencies, that sound is about creating emotion, and how do you combine different melodies, different lines in a piece to inspire people. I've used sort of my engineering knowledge to better understand the theoretical underpinnings of music, the theory that goes behind why it is that a piece sounds as good as it does, or a piece sounds odd when you listen to it. But at the same time, putting that aside in a way, and sort of coming from the other angle and thinking of, well, what is the emotion you want to convey here? Everything can come together, all these moving parts of a theatrical production. And it's very much like an engineering system in a way. You have sort of the equations that make things work, and then the practical sort of systems that are built, and then sort of correlating everything into getting something that works is incredible. And sort of when I wake up in the morning, one of the things I do, I go and play piano, because I know that a day that starts with piano is going to be a good day. And I think that's just, so it's, for me, it's incredible.